like to underline one very critical factor, which is usually not observed either in Europe or across the Atlantic. There were many, many volunteers from the Muslim communities of the Balkans to ISIS, but not even one was coming from the Muslim community of the Western Thrace in Greece. And we are very, very proud of that. The Muslim minority of Western Thrace, I repeat myself, did not offer even one volunteer to any radical group.